Oh, good evening. I hope you're all well. And whilst I won't be there with you this evening, I thought I'd take this opportunity to wish you all a Merry Christmas. But also to thank you all for making my first year at Millfield School such a memorable one. The purpose of me really speaking to you this evening is just to introduce an insight to the intern team at Millfield School that you may not have seen before. And I'm sure some of it will surprise you, some of it will not. But can I thank them on behalf of all of you for the work they've done in the school this year? And I'm sure what you're now going to see will be a fantastic insight on the day in the life of an intern.
Working at Millfield means early mornings. Let's see how Jamie's getting on. One, two. Morning! Rise and shine! Come on, mate.
Oh! Oh, his beds are so small!
Teamwork is an important part of working in Millfield.
Ready, boys?
Yeah.
One, two, three, one.
Let's go.
For King,
for country,
for Millfield.
Come on.
Go slow.
Last one. Let's go.
Explode up.
No.
Here at tennis, we like our targets.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Seb, how are you?
Yeah, not too bad, mate. GB hockey, what's going on? As soon as I leave, down the pan. Anyway, mate, I've got to go. Busy man today, things to do. Lynn! Lynn! T! T! Figures this year.
No, struggling.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah.
No.
So, have you heard that Millfield is sticking with cookery for next year?
Yeah, it can't be Val, which was the one when you were a kid, though.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hi, lads. You seen the new kit? Quite like it. Streamlined.
Mm-hmm.